Hello friends, I'm posting this video after a very long time. Hope all of you are safe at home. Most of you would be wondering what to do sitting at home due to this lockdown. In my perception, all of us must plan and utilize this time in upgrading our skills, be it technical skills or non-technical essential skills like career development or soft skills or whatever it is. From my side, I will start posting as much as videos as possible which would help you upgrade your technical skills in terms of GD&T. Let's begin. Recently, I have got started getting lots and lots of doubts through WhatsApp and emails and YouTube comments. So what I thought is I take few doubts and then start clarifying them and parallelly give additional videos as well. To start with, I am going to clear a doubt on concentricity as by one of the viewer. So here the doubt is, can we apply concentricity to a feature? Concentricity can be applied to a feature only, because I think that he got this doubt because we have used the diameter symbol and the leader line of the feature control frame is pointing out exactly in line with the dimension line. This is the provision given in the standard that for concentricity, the leader line can be exactly in line with the dimension line, but it does not mean that concentricity is applied to a feature of size. It is applied to surface of revolution, nothing but the feature, this surface. And this diameter simply tells that the tolerance zone is cylindrical and nothing to do with feature of size. As I have told in few of my videos, concentricity is being deleted from the list of geometric characteristic symbols and it is being replaced with positional tolerance. One more thing what you have to notice is, whenever you give concentricity, if you are following ASME Y14.5 2009 or earlier versions of the standard, then the datum what you take should be always a RMB. You cannot apply MMB or LMB for the datum also when it is concentricity. And for the geometrical tolerance value also, you will not be able to provide MMC and LMC modifier. Now the advantage of giving position is, for the geometrical tolerance value, if you want to give coaxial control, don't give MMC LMC. If you want to take flexibility, then you can think of providing MMC and LMC for the geometrical tolerance value part of the feature control frame.